Hey guys, today I wanted to demonstrate with you how to hook up the tow eye on a 2023 Jeep Grand Cherokee Altitude with a 3.6 liter engine. First, let's go over the part number of this tow eye in case yours is missing. 6849-7385AA. Where I found mine, underneath this spare tire lid, the hook is here. You got to kind of give it a little pull to get it out. Okay, you come down here. How I got access to my area here is you push this in like that. Be careful as you take it out like this, because there's a little piece of plastic there holding that in. Really screw it in like so. Okay, now when you're done, you just take it back out. Start the bottom first, get that caught on there, and then pop it back in. Okay, nothing to it. Now lift the cover back up to put it away. When you put it in here, it kind of seems like it won't go in. You gotta give it a push down like that. That's all there is to it. Thanks for watching and have a great day.